All this should be a clue about what's going on. There are sadists in charge of the regulatory apparatus. It's not really about saving water and energy. Even if it were, that alone would be objectionable. The whole point of energy and water is to serve the human experience, not to impose privation on the planet. The only technology these people approve of is a thoroughly censored smartphone. They want everything to work like that, centralized, anodyne, and feeding you non-stop propaganda.